Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. One of the best and most brilliantly written pop R&B songs in recent years that I've heard. It should have been a Grammy winner. It should have been Song of the Year. I dug it from the first time I heard it. I said, I want to Moffettize it. I want to put my groove to it, my soul, my passion, my energy to it. Keep it close to what's there. At the same time, express on top of it and put Moffett attitude on it. In the midst of performing Blinding Lights, I felt the groove. It moved my spirit and gave me a pulse and a sensation of the energy that it possesses. I felt that song when I was playing it as if I had played on the record. And I got so much into it, I said, I'm going to improvise at the end. I started hearing some things, and that led me to those bass drum flurries at the end. Those kinds of stuff that I developed when I was a young boy, 12 years old, 13 years old. And I decided to carry it forward into this song because that felt appropriate during that portion of the song. And it's saying my chance to kind of show off a little bit. I enjoy playing it. And I hope you can feel that, my presentation of Blinding Lights by The Weeknd.
I'm drowning. You're live.
That was awesome.
We'll find out in a minute.
Song. It's going to be a hit record for years and years to come. One of the ones that live forever in the music industry, where many others come and go away. Blinding Lights by The Weeknd is a bona fide hit. Please subscribe to this channel. There's a whole lot more coming for you.